That's a good sign.
What the fuck is this?
Don't go that way.
No, I'm not gonna go that way.
Ah, shit.
The spike's down there. Dead bodies. Hello.
Hi. I fell, but I'm happy about it.
Oh, look at that guy's got right through the ass.
He'll be alright. No, they won't. They're dead.
So that's the well.
Oh, that's the well.
Yeah.
Where's the tongue gone?
I don't know. I don't really want the tongue to come back, to be honest with you. In text.
Something about Judas.
On the thing, you can pause it, read it, pull it.
Nothing in here. That's a light.
Battery.
Ooh, battery.
Ooh, piece of candy. Okay, then there's a reason why that door's locked and we're not going to stick around to find out why.
It's to keep us out.
Have I gone round in circles?
Sure.
Oh.
He's
not there, mate. No, he's not. No, he's not in the house. Oh, fuck yeah, he's in the house.
Oh.
Shit, 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 shit.
Is there
a... Oh, now I have to reload.
Keep running,
keep
running, keep
running,
keep running. Down,
stop. Dodge. Dodge. Well, now where do I go?
Down here. Out.
Why is he not running?
You're not running.
I'm not running fast, GB. Oh, fuck.
Go underneath first.
Jack! Fuck! No! No! Oh, now
keep
I...
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling.
Behind you.
Isn't this where the glitch box shows up?
I'm waiting for that as well. Yeah, there it is.
There it is.
There's a guy right behind me. Crawl faster
slow,
than the reds, but... Oh, now I don't have a clue where I'm going again.
Going to... Through that window.
Yeah.
And now...
And now, interact.
Come on, do it. Do
come
it.
On! Yeah, shit! Oh, what are you doing? Get down! Oh my god, where are you going? Why are you doing this to me? What the fuck?
There.
I'm trying to go! He kept standing up! Why? I pressed B! I'm having a drink.
Dude, you haven't got time. It's going to stop from that running bit
oh,
again.
Oh, it fucking is as well, isn't it?
Oh, God.
I can't even fucking keep my eyes focused on this shit.
You can do this.
Whoop! Oh, now he doesn't slide! Of course. I'm not pausing this in the middle of this, though. I mean, I'm unpausing, I'll be doing fucking as much tense as it was before. I do need a cigarette, though. Right, let's go, let's do this. Right. Jump through. Smash the floor. Don't need a camera to smash the floor. Oh shit. Keep hold of me. That's what you need to do, right? Keep hold of me. And now you can run again. Batman, bitch! Can't get me.
Go underneath
first. Oh, they're not finding me now, are they?
You did well there, mate.
How long have I streamed for now? 95
I
minutes.
Have no idea.
Well, this is it. That's drink and a fag time, I think. And breathe. Breathe in fucking sweet, sweet nicotine.
Look, nothing bad's happening. We're in a nice place. Nothing no one's died in here. That's not blood. Ignore that. Just ignore that. Ooh.
We're in a... Oh, that was timing.
Gasoline. Okay.
It just you? Got back in time. I just had a sip. Well, I can't do anything
what's in
this
here?
Room.
Nope.
Fuck all, mate.
We could read. Or not. Okay, let's go.
Was there a book? Was there something to read, was there?
No. There's just books everywhere. Oh, yeah, there's a note. Paper is precious. Any oh. use of. Hold I was on. Reading that. Any use otherwise. Use other ways, then the copying of the Gospel of North must be with the given permission of a deacon, whatever. Theft or wasting of paper will be met with blood punishment. Oh, they're going to make you have paper cuts. What, your fingertips?
Well, if it's anything to do with, if it's anything like... Fucking whistleblower, it bloody will be. Okay, that door appeared from nowhere.
No, it didn't, mate, you just didn't notice it. Oh, something bad happened here.
You reckon?
Yeah.
You got past the period place yet? Yeah.
Don't be afraid.
Oh, she got knocked the fuck out.
You got pencils. But don't be afraid. You're going to heaven. Oh no, she's not. Don't do that, because she's going to wake up, mate.
just walk over her legs. No respect.
No respect,
Arthur's
indeed.
Fucking there. You can't hear what sound? Oh,
gate.
You mean like in?
Yeah.
Why is that then?
Well, because you get echo of voices.
Oh, I'm gonna just
aim.
Give you a chance to pause on that one. I'm not reading it.
There we go.
Alright, so why have I come up here then? Aha, window.
Window. Careful.
And down here,
and
I'm guessing.
Ouch.
Reload. Thank you for that.
How do I get over there?
How do I get over west?
I can climb that. Just need something to stand on.
Huh. Come on then, move. Did I hear somebody talk? Oh
nope,
shit!
Didn't send him. You got the person behind you?
No, I got a woman in front of me. She will be there.
Oh,
now.
Where?
I know that now. Have I not got any bandages? Why does that bandage just keep falling off? Why did I crawl over here? Oh snap. Well, let's go in this direction.
I don't think the bridge is
I've
right,
got to
mate.
Go in that direction, haven't I? Oh shit.
Yep, the bridge is out.
Yeah. I done this bit before. But for fuck's sakes! What was that?
Was it a crow again?
Oh no!
Where'd she go? Is that a gun?
She may be looking right at me.
Don't worry, mate. She's just.
But I thought it was the big woman.
Yeah, she seemed alright. Don't worry, she's not going to kill you.
Yeah.
Even though she's holding that knife like she wants to.
Is she coming this way or not?
Yeah.
Who's the faster runner? Not me for some reason. Oh, you can fuck off, love. Right, run past the singing wench. I have no idea where I'm running to, GD.
I ask these questions so you will understand that I wonder.
Okay, so, push this.
Yeah, don't worry, nothing's gonna happen if you push this.
Everything's gonna be fine. Oh fuck! No! 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 Run! Run! Run, you stupid bastard!
Oh, is it your friend?
Oh! Shit, dude, she's right behind me!
Yep.
Cardio. Oh, she's there!
She's in front, isn't she?
She's there! Look! No! No, stay away from me, you evil wench. Why is he not running faster now? Why are you not running fast? Oh, Christ! Fucking run, you
No,
pig.
You are.
Get in there. Closing your eyes because you're scared. Mate, I've got to play the fucking game. I've got to push that thing.
Push what thing? Oh, that thing, yeah. Why are you doing an Asco if she can help you with it?
I'm six. Oh.
This isn't really a game for you.
I'll push it into her. No, that's not going to work. No, it's fucking not going to work.
Yeah, she's
really Oh, she's still behind. Nope, ship, she's still behind me.
Yes, she is.
Run. Push. A little bit. We're all good. Don't hear her. Still don't hear her. We're all good. Lost her. We're good. We're going to win.
It's just gonna be before it gets there.
Shit! Fuck! Run! Bitch! Jump! No! Go! Why are you going?
Hello.
Yeah, that's it. Fuck you. You can't jump over fences, can you? No.
I don't know what the fuck
yes,
your god
can.
Wants from me, lady.
Run, mate. She can break through that. Oh, bike.
I don't think she's coming.
Oh, no, she's not. You sure?
She can't be back. Hold on, is that the old lady from before? Ha! Serves you right. She's still alive.
It's when her head moves, then yes, she's still alive.
Why does that shit keep happening? Oh, church.
Because it's not the best
crap.
Electrical wiring here, man.
Oh, so we're at the church scene. Man's just shit himself in the pool. Okay, hold on. I just open the door.
Ooh, churchy.
There we go.
There's a guy there.
Yeah, we gotta speak
Mary.
To this dude.
Hello,
no.
You're right.
I'll just Snapchat this.
Who are you?
My name's Blake.
The outsider. The father.
You're not anybody's father. I just killed you.
You have to kill me!
Sophie.
Knoth is coming back! With Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk.
It's time to hide.
If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her.
Okay. Okay. Outside, please.
If I could kill people, I would have killed everybody by now. Or maybe.
We found her, Dizzy. Time to flee amongst the skulls.
Oh shit! Bitch, you slipped!
I love how the guy over there just doesn't give a damn.
I fucking tapped Hex by mistake. He fucking didn't hesitate, did he? It was like, he was just as scared as I was. Only he had a knife.
He knew.
He was like, oh shit! Boom! You're dead! Oh shit. Right, well, I'm putting my controller down. I'm not fucking touching that.
It's a good boy.
He's right there.
Move the controller.
Let's see what's happening.
Not the actions of a just woman unburdened by an emotional
Mary? Oh, God.
Actually, you're yoke mate, honey. He can't see you.
Can't see shit. Oh, hold on, yeah, come.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, he's...
That's a dude from the posters.
Please, tell him I don't...
He's famous.
Go. Oh, God, Mary.
Hello, Father, don't sit in front, mate.
I didn't want...
I hate when they do that.
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting.
Who's shining a torch on me?
Where is she? Where did Val take her?
I can't.
This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream.
Okay.
Where's the woman? The woman that harbors the Antichrist.
She's getting stretched. Those straps aren't even on tight. Look how loose they are. Oh, she's getting stretched.
Tell Josiah to make it stop. God ain't got ears for simple laws.
Stop! Oh, God, please!
Where is the woman? Where did Val take her?
Sainsbury's. She took us to Sainsbury's, okay? They're gonna get next to
Paris.
Tell you.
No, mate, no, this is more of a little situation here.
I'm no, it's definitely Sainsbury's.
I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
Everyone was expecting him to take him
in. The mines of the mountain.
Well, that's the thing. The
you stop shining your torch in here and making me paranoid as shit.
Not before the
I'm just going to press X and T.
We are the hands of the law. We cannot.
The world dies screaming.
Ouch.
Thank you, Josiah. That's American.
Okay, what happened then?
Give a little rest.
Oh, he's dead.
He's dead.
Oh, they're both dead.
Yep. Ouch.
He knows! Hey. He knows! He knows! Oh, boobies! Oh no. Oh, you're nasty.
The mines.
That is nasty.
Fuck are the mines.
So, that happened.
Is it safe to come out now?
The guy's still out there.
The road to the mine is somewhere around here.
That's all you're bothered about. Road to mine.
They always hurt women to punish men. It's sick.
I didn't know it started recording that. Sick.
Okay, let's go then.
How much stuff have I got in my pockets? Nothing. I need supplies. Nope. How do I get rid of my camera again? There we go. Help if I knew what the buttons were. I'm pressing X now, he won't fucking come out.
Well.
Ew!
Yes, yeah.
Ew!